All right, phase two update. I've got these turnarounds with the proper grade, leveled side to side. And we're gonna try to run a train around the entire layout right now. So what we'll be skipping is from this switch, this little line in underneath, over to that switch. So, train comes in, goes around, now it's on the inner loop, goes all the way around the inner loop, comes in on the inner loop, goes up this incline, back to the outer loop, and then back to the beginning. So, you all will be witness to the very first time that this gets done. And no bloopers this time. We'll see. We're gonna leave everything in. I think we'll go with 45. Matter of fact, let's just sit down for a second. Oh, derailed right out of the gate. Let's see here. All right, well, we might as well figure out where that happened. See if we can't do something about it. Well, I was only doing 35 that time, but anyway, back to the sitting. Seems like an awfully sharp turn there. I might swap that curve out for a wider curve. Something happened there that I didn't like. So the two main lines have now essentially become one long main line. Make the main line that much longer, all I got to do is open up the gate, flip a couple of switches, and it'll go back onto phase one. Cameras where it follows your face and then put a picture of a face on the train. I think that would work. I made it through that time with no derailing. Well, there it is. All the way around phase two.